आगे हो चुकी है, हमने स्टॉप भी किया था। क्लिपिंग हमने देखी है बाइक चलाते हुए, पता नहीं कैसा चल रहा है सब।
I'm having a great time. I think Kabir Singh is a very special film. Arjun Reddy was an amazing film, and it's you know, it's very stressful making a remake of a film that has been loved so much. Bahut hi iconic film hai. Bahut maza aa raha hai, bahut challenging role hai, and I'm really excited to share it with people. We're done with 70% of the film. It's out on the 21st of June, so we're all super excited. Thank you.
I think it's very, very exciting. I think it's nice to recognize fashion and style, especially I think in the film world. I think when it comes to fashion and film, I think fashion is a very important part of film. So it's nice to recognize that. And of course, red carpet ke liye, I think the kind of effort that we put in, it's nice to be recognized for that. And especially I think for women, I think we love dressing up. You know, we love getting ready. And when you get acknowledged for that, it's always a nice feeling.
And
thank you. It's just fun. It's a Lebanese designer, and I just wanted to wear something that was bright and fun and colorful, and that's it. I think to watch the movie and Gully Boy, and my parents are going to be in town, so I think spend the day with my parents. Right now I can't say anything. I can just say that we've already started prep. In fact, since yesterday we've started prep. And we start filming next month. That's all I can tell you for now. I think jo bhi rules hai wo jo main khud follow karti thi apne liye, main chahti hu ki wo bhi follow kare. Not out of this thing, but I think more out of discipline, because I think the more successful you get and the more busy you get, you tend to forget taking care of yourself. And so I think for me it's important, you know, to get enough sleep, to eat well. So it's for all the right reasons. Thank you.